Hello everyone, my name is Joanna Thomas and today I'm going to talk about ICT and what I have learned. ICT is used in various ways to convert data into information and to exchange them. ICT is also used in multiple sectors to help make our lives better. I am fortunate to study ICT as a subject in our school. I have learned Scratch, Gmail, Paint, Microsoft Office and how to surf the internet. One of my favorite lessons is Scratch. Scratch is a software where we can learn the basics of coding. I would like to thank my teachers who helped me prepare for my Cambridge ICT Starters examination. Because of my interest in ICT and hard work, I was able to achieve my first Cambridge certificate.